Judge Connolly, Your Honor. This letter is long past due, and it is most difficult letter I have ever written. But I feel it is necessary for you to know how the death of my sister, Karen McKeachie, has impacted our family. When my father returned from World War II, my parents' dream was to complete the family circle having children. However, that was not to happen. I was adopted in 1952, and Karen was adopted in 1953. Now our circle was complete. The love my parents have for us is greater than any I have ever known. We were so special to my parents that our adoption day was celebrated each and every year. It was a day more important to our family than our birthdays. We were, and still are, a very close family. And when Karen was killed, it was devastating. Although my parents may be blind in years, they have had very active lives. They had been in church choir for over 60 years. My mother volunteered in the church each and every Monday and played recorders with the senior citizens. They are. She worked on the church newsletter, and they both my parents attended the jazz club on Tuesday nights. Their social life included going to plays and musicals, and never missed a concert of the Dexter Community Band, which Karen was a member. However, on August 26, 2016, all this was changed. My mother is deeply depressed, and her health has been in very rapid decline. Karen's death destroyed her. The family circle has been broken, and the void will never be filled. My mother is now on oxygen 24 hours a day, and her heart is seriously failing. My father's mind is also failing. We do not understand how he can be, Mr. LaCroix destroyed our family, and we do not understand how he can only be charged with a misdemeanor. We truly believe the law could and should have been interpreted in such a way to bring stronger charges than a misdemeanor. I am sure if someone killed your children, I do hope you have children, and that nothing has ever happened. Then you would feel the same way you do. Taking someone's life is not to be taken lightly, whether or not it's an accident. Life is a precious thing, not to be so disregarded.